All right, at this point, now that we can kind of see what we're dealing with, I can come in here with the chainsaw and just start chopping up this wisteria. And as we've learned, it'll fall out of the tree when it dies. But there's still a few pieces that look like it's connected that's even making this tractor work a little bit harder than it should getting through here. So I'm going to grab the chainsaw and do that. But the other thing we got to watch out for is make sure we don't actually pull this wisteria, because this wisteria, if it's alive, will pull the tree limbs down before it'll come loose itself. So we got to be careful here. I'm going to grab the saw.
Thank you. Mulberry Creek on the other side of where his dad's property is.
So we got a lot of work done here in a short amount of time, a lot more than we've ever been able to accomplish before in such a short amount of time. So what I'm kind of doing here is I want to clean all the way around our old smokehouse here. The reason for that is, as you may have seen by now, or maybe not, I'm not sure yet what the release of these videos is going to be, my buddy Aaron and I are getting a lot of tin and wood from an old hunt camp that's closing down. And one of the things that I want to do is I want to cut my teeth re-roofing this canning shed here, and then I'll apply the knowledge that I learned putting roof on this canning shed on the house over there. Besides our, it's actually smokehouse. Our smokehouse needs a new roof desperately anyway. I also want to put another lean-to on the other side of the smokehouse so we can have more storage for more wood and that sort of thing. So that's the idea. Now, unfortunately, I have run out of time today. We got a really late start out here today, and we're losing light quick. But we'll be back out here tomorrow and hopefully continue to clean this mess up, get it pushed away, and make this awesome again. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time if I don't trip on wisteria and kill myself.